To develop a career in science, of course, there are a lot, living here in San Diego, we're really lucky, right? Because there are so many resources. And you can go to talks at the universities, they're free. We have a lot of people coming here, famous scientists who give talks for free. We have a lot of conferences, international conferences that come here for, and you can go to open public forums there that are, they usually have those at the beginning of the meeting. They're free, they're open to the public. So you should take advantage of anything you can get that's free in learn to learn about science here in San Diego, especially. Like I said, we're very lucky. And then on the internet, there's so many opportunities there too. There are free webinars. You can go to sciencemag.org and learn about what's new in the news, what new developments happened in the last week, in the last months. A lot of different sites to do that. And I think the other thing that's equally or even more important that young girls should do to get into science now, I think they need to learn how to face their fear of failure. Because, and that goes for any industry, right? But if you can face your fear of failure and deal with it, you can do anything at all. And the way to do that, I think, is to step outside your environment and step outside your comfort zone and do something. Take on a leadership role at school, do a project you normally wouldn't have done, volunteer for something you're not sure you could succeed at, but do it. Because if you fail, the world isn't going to fall apart, and the only way to find that out is to fail. So go out there and do it. Learn to face that fear of failure, and you're going to succeed.